gonna draw an ice cream folding surprise. Look. Okay, so and for this lesson you need a pen and a paper. So let's start. Get started. But first we don't need the pen. First take the paper and fold it into half. Then take it into the middles and out to the corners. Take the top flap on each corner. Then take it in the middles and out to the corners. Then flip it over and again do the top flap on both of the corners. Then in the middles and out to the corners. Then open the top flap and just flip it over. Then make a half circle on your paper above the fold. Then make a bumpety line above the fold and join it to this line. Now make a curve V and draw four lines. One small, one medium, one large and one extra large. One small, one medium, one large, one extra large. Now do two U shapes and draw eyelashes if you want. And then draw a line and upside down U shape. Then open it and draw a zigzag line. Then make two lines like this and again make the bumpety line. Then repeat the same step down over here. Now at the end make two upside down short L's and make one line and the other line. Then over here we will make a sideways V. Then a line and a cute upside down U, a U. Now the third face we are gonna make again a upside down U shape and eyelashes if you want. And then you have to make a three. Okay, now the last one is gonna be angry because it's carrying all the three emojis. So draw two circles on each side, then draw one small circle over here up and one over down. Same on the other side, and then color the big circles. But leave these two small circles white. Okay, now we are going to make the angry mouth. So make like this. And make some drops. That means they can know that they... because he is sweating. Because of carrying all the scoops, he is sweating. Okay, so now we are done. So friends, look at our ice cream folding surprise. Look, here is a single ice cream and when you open it, Ta-da! There are all the four ice creams we drew. So, if you want, you can color it. Bye! Check this video on my channel called Crazy Sisa. And bye!